or 2 days ago. And I'm bringing it into New York. We're going to Altamont, New York at a McLean. And I had picked it up in Alabama. So, yeah. We're going to go into New York, drop this load. Pretty sure it's a live unload. And then we are headed to New Hampshire to pick up a load from Lindor. What is it called? Lindor, like chocolates, the chocolate place or whatever. We're going to go pick up chocolate from there tomorrow. My appointment's at 3 in the afternoon, but I'm just going to drive straight from morning. I'm in Massachusetts now, and we are on the way to get that chocolate load in New Hampshire. So I just stopped at this plaza over here. I'm in Blandford, Massachusetts. I stopped at a service plaza, and I got... Ooh, it is so sweet. Ugh. I got McDonald's. Yeah, I'm gonna put some Starbucks coffee in it. I like the regular Starbucks because that shit is so sweet. I got a bacon, egg, and cheese McGriddle. But anyway, I need to go clean out the back of my trailer over here because when I tell you, it is a mess in there. Those people left all types of stuff. So I'm hoping that they have like a trash can somewhere around here. But I don't know what to tell them if they don't because I need to clean it out. And get rolling. But yeah, so we're gonna go pick up the chocolate. I have, let's see, I have 4.5 hours on my 11, 2.5 hours before I get to pick up. So my appointment's at 1, so I need to hurry too, but like I said, I have to clean the trailer out, so I'll see y'all after I'm done eating and cleaning the trailer out. Away from pickup at this So I'll see y'all when we are there.
Thank you. chocolate that they gave me. They gave me a bag full and then two bags. And this is like the good chocolate. Like, I'm obsessed with this chocolate. But, yeah. I'm just making sure that the seal... Okay, everything's good. But, yeah. So they gave me all this chocolate. And then they also had like this kiosk that was really cool because like you check in through the kiosk, you check out through the kiosk, and it prints your paperwork. So like you don't have to sit there and wait for shipping or nothing. You just go do everything by yourself basically. So yeah, I'm super excited about these chocolates. So the guy, when I was printing out my paperwork, the guy was like, "Do you want chocolate?" And I was like, "Yeah, like is that a question? Duh." So he went back and like found boxes of chocolates. And sure enough, and they're milk chocolate, except those ones at the bottom. But yeah, you guys, that is gonna be it for this video. That's gonna be it for this one. We're gonna head down to Georgia with this chocolate load. It needs to be delivered on the 11th, but that'll be in the next vlog. But